definitely hot tea. My wife makes the best brew around. People in America don't know what that is. It's English breakfast. One sugar, a little bit of milk. Pancakes, I'll stick with American on that one. Probably a little mixture of butter, maple syrup, and some blueberries. It's boots now, definitely boots. Definitely automatic, never. I can't drive a manual car over here. I think I've changed to Lyft now. I've used that. There's actually one right behind you, and it's definitely a Lyft. Cadbury's. They're owned by an American company now, so I think I'm okay with saying Cadbury's. Neither. Don't really. Not interested in either. Definitely burgers and fries, because I'm American. What's better than burgers and fries? Nothing. I think a little bit of both, I would say, sometimes. All right, no, all right, buddy, I would sometimes say. I catch myself saying, hey up me duck is something I don't think I'll be saying anytime soon.